What's your name?
Ollie
Frewin. Ollie, what are you up to here today? Jumping out of a plane, you said that quite casually.
Just
normal stuff, right?
Yeah.
So, how do you feel about that? Good?
Yeah.
You're nervous now?
No.
Being quite brave then, that's good. If you want to hold your hand out flat like this, we'll check how nervous you are. I don't know. You said you weren't nervous.
You can't do that to me, actually.
Cool, so do you know who you're jumping with, who your instructor is? Find him.
Oh,
he's over there. Janos, let's go and have a chat with Janos, see how he's doing. Oh, hi there.
How you doing?
All good. How are you doing?
Feeling fantastic. I have a birthday boy here. I'm seeking to see this one. So,
awesome. You want to talk us through the skydive?
There's not so much to it. We just get to the aeroplane, go up to 12,000 feet, throw ourselves out, playing with gravity a little bit in free fall, and then deploy and fly down.
Cool.
More or less, that's it.
How's that sound?
Pretty sound, yeah.
Okay, cool. Yeah. Cool, so have a good skydive. I'll see you in the air. Thank you. Nice! Stood it up. How's that? You enjoyed that? Growing out a bit after that?
Pardon?
Growing out a bit after that then?
Yeah.
Sound like you're enjoying the free fall. I could hear you screaming. That's all good, man. So, what was your favourite part? Yeah, the free falling bit?
Free fall, yeah.
Awesome. Nice one. So, remind us why you're doing that. For your birthday, was it?
Mum booked it for me.
Awesome. So, happy birthday. Hope it was a good one.
Thank you for mum and dad.
Yeah, cheers.
It was excellent.
Well, wasn't thank you at first, but it is now. Welcome
to skydiving.
Yeah, nice job. Nice job. Welcome to skydiving, man. Hopefully, we'll see you back again soon.
Yeah.
Bye.